next shoulder exercise is dumbbell internal rotation. You're going to retract the scapula, internally rotate the dumbbell, keep that nice 90-degree angle.